What is she doing? What is she doing there? What happened?
Uh-oh. Oh, Lord.
That sounds wonderful.
Come on.
Oh, my God. Well, I thought she was still calling me from Canada. I can't believe it.
I don't remember. I don't even remember what the number was. I just put it up on the dial.
Holy cow. Oh, no. Boy, it would have been... Pretty much the same way as we did last year.
Yeah, watch big pieces in it.
Yeah.
That, and of course, we gotta have it all set.
Well, then we're coming in at the hours because you don't have a couple of them yet until Saturday before
you
close.
Well, at least if we know the price. So if they see
them. Yeah, as they see them. Yeah. Or, you know, they know they're coming.
That'll be great.
Oh, for here. What are you doing?
Well, I have a little beer trees. Actually, they're for bleachers, ficus trees. But there's going to be some big, big azaleas that are going to be all around.
Remember a stage of wedding?
Did you rent that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, yeah. Maybe I'll just bring some of the stuff up a little bit.
I think.
So that's for weddings for backyard things. So
yeah.
Jane found it somewhere, right? I was going to borrow one. Nobody would let me borrow their gazebo, which I thought was pretty rude. And then we were going to have one built, and they went for $3,000 for a computer.
Take one of the banner outside.
Yeah.
Can you come down?
Just stand there.
Over here.
I'm supposed to see you. I'm going to check.
Okay.
Can you just come this minute?
I was here a long time ago.
Yes, that's still available.
No, there are still some of them.
I don't know. sketch for you. Yeah, but I won't be until maybe till July.
Tax on 387.
Ha ha ha. do?
Tom, please.
There you go.
Oh, she's got the picture right there. That's great.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, Mary Holt. Good, thank you.
Here, I'll be a
Dave and Daddy.
Real? Anything special I should say, or just sort of look at you and smile? Looks good.
With the camera going to a woman like this right now.
Well, there's something wrong here. I'll say you know. On Tuesday night, we got a Chuck Wagon.